Hello friends, now we will solve the problem related to reflection, which is also called as mirror. So I will take first problem. So a triangle formed by the vertices A 5,1, B 6,3, C 7,1. A triangle is there having vertices A, B, C, which is to be reflected about line y is equal to 3. Means the triangle is there which is to reflected about the line y is equal to 3. Find the transform location of a triangle ABC and plot initial and reflected triangle on a graph. So we have to plot the initial and final position of the triangle on a graph. So we have to reflect a triangle about line y is equal to 3. So now we will start the solution. I am drawing just a rough diagram. This is that line y is equal to 3, and this must be the triangle. Okay. This triangle is to be reflected about this line y is equal to 3, which is parallel to x-axis. Okay. So for that we have to perform series of transformation, because first of all we will bring this line y is equal to 3 on x-axis. That means that we will coincide this y equal to 3 on x-axis. For that I will do translation transformation. Then after the line coinciding with x-axis, we can easily perform reflection or mirror transformation. So now the first transformation which I will perform is translation transformation. This is the 3. So first transformation I will perform as translation, which means that translating line y is equal to 3 on x-axis. So while translating this line on x-axis, we are moving downwards in y direction. So the standard matrices for translation is 1 0 0 0 1 0 tx ty 1. So for this, for solving this matrices, I will require the value of tx and ty. Tx is translation along x direction and ty is translation along y direction. Since we are in this problem, we are translating along y direction, we are not translating along x direction. So we will take tx as 0 and ty as 3. But we are moving in downward direction, the sign will be negative. So now I will replace the value of tx and ty 1 0 0 0 1 0 tx as 0, because we are not translating along x direction but we are translating along y direction, we are moving on downward direction, which means that I will take negative 3, that is minus 3. So this is a translation matrix. So after performing this transformation, the figure will become now this line has become y is equal to x. After performing this transformation, that is translation transformation, we successfully brought this line y is equal to 3 on x-axis. So now figure will become, since on x-axis the line y is equal to 3 is brought, so I will write it as y equal to 3, and this triangle will come here. Now we have standard matrices for reflection of any object about x-axis, so we will use that matrices here. So now I will perform mirror about x-axis, means I will reflect this triangle about x-axis. So mirror about x-axis. The standard matrices for mirror about x-axis is 1, 0, 0, 0, minus 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. So this is the matrices for mirror about x-axis. Means after performing this transformation, the figure will become, initially triangle was here. Since we performed mirror, the triangle will get reflected about this line y is equal to 3. So we successfully reflected this triangle about this line y is equal to 3, but originally this line was somewhere here. So for that I have to place this line back to its original position. For that I have to do back translation. So now the third transformation I will perform is back translation, that is back translating this line to its original position. So third is also translation transformation. So back translating line y is equal to 3 to its original position, to its original position. So the standard matrices for translation is 1 0 0 0 1 0 tx ty 1. So I will require the value of tx and ty for translating this line y is equal to 3 to its original position. So we are moving in y direction. So here we are not translating along x direction. So I will take tx as 0 and ty as 3. Since we are moving in upward direction, the value will be positive 3. So tx is 0 and ty is 3. So after replacing the value of tx and ty, the matrices will become 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 3 1. So this is the matrices for translation transformation. So after performing this transformation, the line has been brought to its original position. Then the figure will become this is the line y is equal to 3, and this is the triangle, and this is the reflected triangle. So we successfully reflected this triangle about the line y is equal to 3. So for we have to calculate the resultant transformation. So we have to multiply all the transformation which have been done for performing this transformation. So now we will find the resultant transformation, that is TR. First we have done translation transformation, so I will write as T. Then we have done mirror about x-axis. Then we have done back translation. We have done two translation in this problem, so I will write as T1 and T2. I will write the matrices for T1, which is 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, minus 3, 1. And the matrices for mirror about x-axis is 1, 0, 0, 0, minus 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. And the matrices for T2, that is back translation matrices, it is 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 3, 1. Now we will multiply all these matrices, then I will get reflection, that is total resultant transformation. So after multiplying these matrices, I will get TR as 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, minus 1, 0, 0, 6, 1. So this is the resultant transformation which I got after multiplying all the matrices. We have to find the final position of the triangle. So the final position of the triangle for finding out the final position of triangle. For formalize initial position of triangle into TR. So we have to multiply initial position of the triangle with TR, then I will get the final position of the triangle. So now initial position is A, B and C. Since it is in coordinate form, we have to transform it into matrices form. So the coordinates of A is 5, 1. So 5, 1, 1. And the coordinate of B is 6, 3. And in the end we have to write 1. And for C is 7, 1. In the end we have to write 1. So now we have to multiply this initial position with TR, that is resultant transformation. So the value of TR is 1, 0, 0, 0, -1, 0, 0, 6, 1. So after multiplying we will get the final position of the triangle. So now I will multiply. So after multiplying initial position with TR, I get the value of A dash as 5, 5, and value of B dash as 6, 3, and value of C dash as 7, 5. So final position of triangle I am representing by dash for final position. So A dash is 5, 5, B dash is 6, 3, and C dash is 7, 5. In the problem it has been said that we have to plot initial as well as final position of the triangle on a graph. So now we will plot initial and final position of the triangle on a graph. So now I will draw the graph. Since we don't have any negative value of x and y, so I am writing only positive value of x and y. Now I will plot initial position of triangle ABC. The coordinates of A is 5, 1. So 5, 1 means A is here. Then B is 6, 3, means x coordinate is 6 and y coordinate is 3, means it will come somewhere here. So I will name it as B. And C is 7, 1, so it will come somewhere here. So now I will join all the points. So this is the initial position of triangle.
And this is the line.
Y is equal to 3. Now we have final position, that is A dash, B dash, C dash. So now we will plot the coordinate of A dash, B dash and C dash. So the coordinate of A dash is 5, 5. So it will come here. I will name it as A dash. The coordinate of B dash is 6, 3. 6, 3. So it will come here. It is B dash. And the coordinate of C dash is 7, 5. 7. It will come here. So I will name it as C dash. Now I will join all this point. This is the final position means which we reflected this triangle about this line y is equal to 3. Now the triangle will appear this way. Thank you.